Hey there, it's Kaylee. This lesson is on finding the fraction of a number. If I told you my pizza has 8 slices and I wanted to give you half of my pizza, how many pieces would you get? So you would ask, what is half of 8? And since the fraction says 1/2, this tells me I'm dividing my pizza into 2 groups. Now that I've divided my pizza into 2 even groups, I can count how many slices are in each group. I count 1, 2, 3, 4. You would get 4 slices of pizza. Let's try another one. This one is asking me, what is 1/2 of 6? To help me, I'm going to draw 6 candies. Now, if I look at my fraction, it says 1/2. So again, this one tells me I'm going to make 2 even groups with my candies. And if I look at my fraction again, I see a 1 on the top. So I'm only interested in how many candies are in one group. So if I look at just one group and I count my candies, I see 1, 2, 3. So this tells me that 1/2 of 6 is 3. Now let's try a harder one. This one asks, what is 1/4 or a quarter of 24? Let's draw our candies to help us think about this. Here are my 24 candies. That's a lot of candy. I can look at my fraction and it says 1/4. So what is that asking me? Well, in real life, I could have 24 candies and 4 friends. And I want to give my 4 friends each the same number of candy. So how many pieces would each friend get? Let's break our candies up into 4 groups and see. So now I have 4 even groups of candies for my 4 friends. But how many pieces of candy will each friend get? I can just count how many pieces are in one group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each friend will get 6 candies. We can think about this in another way too. When I say I am dividing 24 candies into 4 groups, I mean I am dividing 24 by 4. And if you know your 4 fact families, you might remember that 4 times 6 is 24. So 24 divided by 4 is 6. And I get the same answer. 6 is a quarter of 24. So this is a tricky one. It says, what is 1/5 of 45? So that would mean I have to put 45 candies into 5 groups. But remember, dividing 45 into 5 groups is the same as just 45 divided by 5. And if you know your 5 fact families, you might remember that 9 times 5 equals 45. So that means 45 divided by 5 is equal to 9. And that's another way to find my answer. It'd be the same as if I took 45 candies and broke them into a bunch of little groups. I'd have 9 candies in each group. So great job. You can practice what you've learned by doing the online games and quizzes for fraction of a number. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.